cross right, knocking Ziggler out of the sky.
What timing. Perfect.
Roman just sniped Dolph right out of midair with a thunderous right hand. Can the big dog tag the architect?
Oh, Seth wants in the worst way.
Tag. Rollins. McIntyre knocked down. Ziggler runs into a boot. Rollins. Leapfrog up over top. There's the sling blade. McIntyre driven into the barricade.
Rollins, here we go.
Suicide dive. McIntyre driven off his feet.
Drive-by.
Rollins, top rope.
Could be it.
Backsplash. Rollins for the win. And McIntyre saves.
Roman is desperate to get into the ring.
Rollins dragging his body across the ring. Ziggler, though, caught.
Looking for another famous serve, but it's dead.
Rollins with another opportunity.
But I don't think Rollins realized that he fell the wrong direction away from his corner.
And again, digging deep, scratching and clawing, trying to make his way to his corner and his partner Reigns. Can Rollins get there? Seth Rollins.
Oh, wait a second.
The revival.
The revival.
Come on. Dash and Dawson. Well, there's going to be a disqualification here, but it doesn't matter at this point because there's a beatdown going on.
Some would say perfect timing.
The revival beating the hell out of Reigns. McIntyre again on Seth Rollins.
Well, to me, if I'm the revival, perfect game plan, knowing that Roman is going to be forced by his decision to walk back out here later tonight.
Oh, Roman sent spine first into the barricade. Dash and Dawson certainly know very well exactly what they're doing. But now Rollins, all by his lonesome.
God.